Listen, I know what you're trying to do, but you have got to realize how dangerous it is for you even to be here.
In my grandfather's country, they say a man should not live under the same sky as his father's murderers.
Luke, you were right about your grandfather. He was poisoned. How you knew that, I don't know.
I looked into his eyes. His irises had turned yellow. And I know a poison that will do that. I have two more herbal shops to check out.
All right. Let me check them out for you. If I find what we're looking for, I'll take it to the police.
Why should they do my work for me?
Because it's their job. Come on.
I'd advise you both to keep quiet.
Luke, I'd like you to meet your grandfather's trusted assistant.
Get in the car. Move. Make yourselves at home.
Whatever they taught you in that monastery, think of this as a chance to learn what the real world is like.
MacGyver, I believe she's right. I haven't had much to do with the dark side in the monastery. You tried to warn me, but I was obstinate.
Oh, forget about it, huh?